Adding a logo to a report is a great way to specify what customer or individual a report is for. Izenda offers many methods of doing so, and this video will highlight a few of those methods. On the standard report designer in the header tab, selecting the option to add a custom report header and footer will add a new design grid to the report design interface. This is added above any visualizations created in the previous design tab. Here, there are several boxes pre-configured for usage. Many of these options are basic report metadata generated dynamically based on the report itself. Selecting the logo image option opens an interface allowing the designer to add in a specific image URL. To control the image size, use the dimensions option, or simply drag the logo image square. Images can also be used on a report body through the KPI report part. Adding a background image as a KPI gives the designer much more freedom and flexibility for reports restricted to a header option. Note that the value must be added to the report part to make it valid as a report item. However, the KPI report part is unique as it does not require a value to be added for it to be a valid report part. So, add any field and simply do not invoke it on the KPI report part body. If the image is coming through as a URL, you can render HTML objects in the same Izenda visualizations as well. To do this, add a calculated field either at the data model level or on a per report basis with the necessary data sources. This is the syntax we used. Once you've created the calculated field, the item can be dropped into the separators box. The HTML will render our image in the report part. Now, we are free to move it around the report body. If you have image data types in your database, Izenda can also render those in a couple of report part types. The form report part uses a WYSIWYG editor with a drag and drop interface or an HTML editing area. Simply dragging the data object into the visual tab and flipping it over gives you the image data of that field. This can be limited to the desired image either based on filters or limiting records. The grid report part will render image data types in each cell. Then, header objects can be removed, and this can ultimately be moved around similar to the KPI report part. The method in which you add a logo or image to your report depends on the mode in which your image data is available. These are just a few common approaches, but there may be additional options based on your use case. Feel free to reach out with any questions or to schedule your call with an Izenda expert today.